Nurse? Somebody help me.
Need to push this gurney away from the door. Stay low. Move slowly so they don't notice me. I don't make any noise when I'm crouched. Takes them longer to spot me if I'm crouched. Stay low here so they don't see me. So many dead. understand. Better stay low so they don't see me.
Got it.
I roll when I'm crouched. Stay hidden, even when I need to move quick.
Hey, you! What's that bandage for? Did you get bit?
Bit? No, I got shot.
Shot? You even know what's going on?
I'm a cop. Woke up today in the hospital. That's all I know.
First, you need proper clothes. There's a sheriff's cruiser just up the road. Might have something that'd fit you. Then, you need to know about the walkers. The one I just shot? He'd have ripped into you. Tried to eat you. If this is the first you're hearing it, you need to listen up. There are a few walkers on the street after the barricade. But let's get you some clothes before we deal with them.
Got it.
Rick, stay on this channel so we can talk. I'm watching from the roof.
Copy. After that, I need to go find my family.
The best way to take these things down is nice and quiet. Stab them in the head. But stabbing takes a lot out of you. Be careful, else you run out of stamina when you need it most.
I'll take that, thanks. Right through the skull.
Now try using a bat to smash him in the head. Grab the one near you. Good. Use the bat to knock him back. When they're stunned, that's when you're going for the kill.
Let me go! Let me go! Let me go!
Blood's boiling!
Me go!
Hear that? Your adrenaline goes up every time you hit or kill one of those walkers. Then, release it all at once to execute a walker.
Time to smash some skulls.
Get off of me! Get out of here! Let me go!
Right through the skull.